And newly elected Virginia 2nd District Congresswoman Jen Kiggans will serve on the House Armed Services Committee. The committee has exclusive jurisdiction over defense policy and ongoing military operations. Her predecessor, former Representative Elaine Luria, also served on that committee.